We checked the Facebook invitation around 6 p.m. today, and it was close to 6,000 confirmed guests for this event. Not if that's the case.